The first thing is to be honest with yourself. You can never have an impact on society if you have not changed yourself.
It will forever remain an indelible on human history that the apartheid crime ever occurred. It will forever remain an accusation and a challenge to all men and women of conscience that it took as long as it has before all of us stood up to say enough is enough. On April 27, 1994, all the people of South Africa, without discriminations on ground of agenda, race, color or belief, will join in the historic act of electing a government of their choice.
Mandela In Me means peace, humility, patience, selflessness, and most importantly, loving without borders.